You know Christians?
Yeah. I'm a Christian, you know.
Yeah,
I'm
Muslim.
You're what?
I'm Muslim. You're Muslim?
Christians, Muslims.
I'm not anything. I'm not.
Me too.
Why are you Muslim?
Because that's a religion.
Any Catholics in this group?
No, I would have done it.
Catholics?
Why?
Hindus? Buddhists?
Well,
atheists?
I'd say you're following a false religion.
Because, who are you
okay,
to
I'm
tell
sorry.
Me you can't
be,
tell
you,
me
are you a Christian?
Yeah. Because
I'm sorry, I'm a Christian and you shouldn't be doing that to people.
Because
if
I'm a Christian and I believe Christianity contradicts
okay, but
your
us
religion.
Shouldn't be
so I need to warn you.
Others
because I have the true religion,
excuse
so I have to
me,
warn
but
you.
But you shouldn't be talking to her like that.
Why not?
Because that's not right. You need to respect her religion.
If she's going down the wrong path, shouldn't I warn her? It's not disrespectful to say, hey, you're on the wrong path, here's the right way,
so
right?
So if you don't like something, so if somebody doesn't like something you like, that's wrong?
It's not about opinion, it's about what's true. So
well,
I'm saying,
how judging
you nobody
you're judging me, and judging
well,
is
I'm just saying,
it's a
I'm
sin.
Not always.
I'm saying
so
the beliefs,
not always.
I'm saying
right
the
now.
Belief system that you're holding on to is false. And I'm,
okay,
and I'm warning
you.
Okay,
but I can say the same thing.
Okay,
the
well, if you've got a problem
ball,
with her religion,
yeah,
you can say it in here. We don't tell it to other
well,
people.
Well, if she's gonna go to hell if she continues in that religion,
well,
so...
Well,
she
don't like
that!
You don't like
her like
that!
She needs to be warned, though.
You don't... No.
Yeah,
us
she needs
Christians
to be
don't do that shit.
No,
okay?
Jesus warned
we don't
about
do that shit.
Jesus warned people about hell,
how can you call yourself Christian and tell her that shit?
Because that's what Christians do. Christians tell people, hey, Jesus
Christ... No, we don't go tell people that shit.
And if you rebel against God, you're gonna end up in hell.
Shit like that.
Because Muhammad is a false prophet.
Oh,
he is.
Oh,
he is.
That's
it for and the Quran contradicts
it
itself. It does. And I can tell you why if you listen to me. I can tell you how.
No,
have you,
I don't want to
no, 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 no. It's my belief. It's what I believe. It's how
okay,
my parents raised
well,
me.
We should,
no.
Who's
we
that
should believe the right religion,
I,
right?
I
we should believe what's true. It's not just everybody's different opinions. It's about what's true.
That one, well.